I was in Nashville and I saw a kid wearing a shirt that said, "I heart Predators." And it took me a second before I remembered, oh yeah, that's a hockey team.